And for the first time in years, new applicants for DACA are approved. More than 170 new applicants won approval for the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals program, which helps immigrants brought to the U.S. as children. President-elect Joe Biden has pledged to reinstate DACA later this month, but permanent legal status and a path to citizenship would require congressional approval.